Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you how to turn off accessibility features on your iPhone. If you've enabled any accessibility settings and want to disable them, this video is for you, so let's dive right in. First, unlock your iPhone and find the settings app. Once you're in settings, scroll down and look for accessibility. It's usually towards the top of the list. Tap on it to enter the accessibility menu. Here you'll see a list of all the accessibility features available on your iPhone. If you want to turn off a specific features like voiceover, zoom, or assistive touch, simply tap on it. For example, if you tap on voiceover, you'll see a toggle switch at the top. Just slide it to the left.
Voiceover on.
To the left to turn it off. Repeat this process for any other features you want to disable. Next is if you've set up an accessibility shortcut that activates features with a triple click of the side button, you'll want to disable that too. Scroll down to the bottom of the accessibility and tap on accessibility shortcut. As you can see, it is off in mine. If yours is on, simply deselect it and turn it off. Make sure you've turned off all the features you don't want. Once you're done, you can exit the settings app and your changes will be saved automatically. And that's it. You've successfully turned off accessibility features on your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.